Welcome back. New tonight, a possible drowning is under investigation. Police telling us an 18-year-old from Nevada was fishing from a kayak. This was at Quail Creek State Park last night. We're told he tried to untangle some fishing line when he fell about 15 feet into the water. We're told he was under for roughly 20 minutes, friends and family trying to resuscitate him, but they ended up rushing him to the hospital, and well, his current condition is unknown.